of a strangling.
I hate a strangling also.
The mark of a...